target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle! Request your permission to move the vehicle! We can't wait any longer. We need interceptors now!
My stuff!
We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
Fox 2.
Mage 2, target destroyed.
Target destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
Welcome. Here they come.
Take me down.
Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars. Trigger, there's one more to go.
He dodged it.
Mage 2, they have a lock on you.
Don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock on to their targets, too.
Launched.
Why don't they withdraw? What? Are they gonna bring their buddies back from the dead?
As many as you can.
Enemy transports are taxiing.
Locked. It's chow time.
Keep your mind focused.
Four targets remaining.
No, they're not linked to the radar vehicle. Launch manually. Redo the setup.
Yeah, Mage 2 destroyed the target.
Here's some feedback for those war merchants. Write your manuals in a language we can understand.
H1, all right. This base is worth destroying.
Launch preparations complete. Bolts are free. Whenever you're ready. Stand clear 15 meters. UAV is ready to launch. Away!
Take care of the rest.